the magnitude of force formula F is equal to big, big sine theta. We are making that theta by t, that is no problem. Now B is magnetic field, I is current flowing, and L is the length. So the direction is given by Fleming's vector. So this one we have taken as north and this is south. So magnetic field is like this. And now let me set the current direction. It is flowing this way. So there is a force which is acting towards us wherever we are standing. So that is why this was moving towards our side. Shall we try once again? Okay. So here, look carefully. I am pressing it. Is it moving?
Yes.
This way. That means force is acting on this. See the vibrations. It's moving. Right? Okay? Is the concept clear?
Yes.
Thank you.